and a real outlaw. Next morning dawn, unnaturally quiet, broken only by the squelch of the boots from that everlasting mud. Soon, the few were bold enough to scramble over the top, and it became evident that both sides had somehow inexplicably decided to honor the season of goodwill. Everything was spontaneous and sincere. Perhaps never before, and probably never again, will the world ever witness such a demonstration of the brotherhood of man between opposing warring forces. Thank you.
Oxfam and the fantastic campaigners for justice and for peace, and they've demonstrated this in so many different ways. And it's fantastic to have them back at so many of Liverpool's musical moments. Great gigs always, uplift and various other music festivals. Here tonight we have singer Pete Tooton, and on guitars Keith Bowen, Stephen Grimes, and they're going to sing one of the greatest pieces of art that has been catalyzed by this Truce moment. You know it.
Thank you very much. What I'd like to do is to, just a few words before we start, about the Truce Statue, which probably people think is something to do with the farm, but it's actually not. I think the song inspired the work of art, and I think it's absolutely fantastic what they've done over the last year, symbolising peace. And the reason we wrote this song was because of the truce, and that encapsulated, I think, It should always be repeated what happened in the First World War, because that truce never happened again. And the reason it never happened again was because the commanders of both the German Army and the British Army made sure it was court-martial defence. The fact that people didn't want to do it again is the fact that the authorities clamped down on it. So this song, as you probably know altogether now, has been adopted by numerous football teams over the years. And it's about what happened in the trenches December 1914. So hope you enjoy it. Hope you join in on the courses, basically.
All together.